Retro is another way of calculating your workers' comp premiums, after the fact or retrospectively. So in a nutshell, if claim costs for the coverage year are below what is expected, the group earns a refund on the difference between the retro premium and the standard premium. So each coverage year undergoes three adjustments, or as labor and industries calls them, freezes.